Shelly from Spokan. Shelly, that was me. I wanted to get you on video so I can look at you when you're not here, so I can follow your technique. That was the noise you